Well, we feel very passionate about our two audiences. So we have the kind of art-going audience, which is a bit like preaching to the converted. So that's we need to make sure with them that we keep what we do exciting and stimulating, which we do through our the way we curate things is very different. And we're very sort of heavy on our curatorial framework, if you like, which I think to the art-going audience is more apparent, perhaps, than sort of other audiences. But we also are very kind of conscious of the sort of exclusivity of the art world that can be. And we work hard, or it's a very conscious thing, not to be exclusive. Yeah, actually, bizarrely, because of the way we do it, both audiences love it.
Okay.
And the art confident love it because it just puts a different twist on viewing art, and the not so confident art viewing audience like it because it gives them a route in. I'm running the gallery since 2004, so it's quite a long time now. Me and her have been artists for longer than that. But we're both practicing artists as well as running a gallery. So Campbell Works is our art projects and our curatorial practice.